So, Luke Haigh and David March, obviously, you know, massively key and influential figures for the team this year. David, firstly, you know, how big a decision was it to you know, to commit for the club for 2013?
Yeah, pretty easy. I've had a good year. I've played most of the games, apart from when I got banned from. My wife and kids are loving it down here, so pretty easy decision to sign.
And Luke, obviously, you know, you've been number nine all year. I think you know now David's just missed that one game. I think you're the only player that's played in every single game. Was that a benchmark that you set yourself at the start of the season?
Yes, that was one of my goals. I want to play every game this year. So far, I've played every game, five friendlies. Five friendlies, fingers crossed, I'll play the next 2 games.
Obviously, David missed out on you know, on the game a couple of weeks ago, Luke, and you know, we decided to make you, you know, captain for the day. How did you enjoy that experience?
Well, it was a very, very proud moment. David's a massive player in the team. They were big shoes to fill, and really enjoyable. They decided to result, but really proud moment for myself.
And David, obviously, you know, we've made a number of significant signings now, and you know, a lot of the you know, the key players from 2012 have committed for 2013. What can we look forward to next year?
More of the same. I think we're building every week in, week out now, and hopefully the last two games we've played with big improvements. So we'll take that into Jules and York and for next year as well. Got some good youngsters down here. Justin Daniel started the season well, and he's got last two games, he's put up a big performance, so looking forward to seeing him.
And finally, Luke, you know, on to next year yourself, have you got any targets for next year?
Next year, yeah, probably to be consistent. This year we've been a bit up and down performances. We've been there in some games and we've been nowhere in other games, so I think we need some consistency this year. That's our goal, I think.
And obviously, you know, from myself and the club's point of view, we're really delighted that you've both committed to 2013, and you know, we're pretty confident that you're going to be really, really key figures for years to come at the club. So well done.